Hey everyone, Sivadifshoot here, and today we're going to take a look at the Occult Pedals Rave Deluxe Reverb Pedal. So this is a handmade boutique pedal made by a guy in Poland who hand solders and makes all these very cool pedals. Now just a quick word right at the start of the video. If the pentagrams and stuff are things that bother you, but you still think this is a cool sounding pedal, you can actually get them through the custom shop, and you can ask for normal knobs and a different paint job and stuff. So there's a lot of options there. So if this sort of stuff bothers you, I think it's personally pretty cool. You can get a custom version of this. For this demo, I will be running the Rave Deluxe through the System 1 by Roland. So it's a synthesizer demo. If you want a guitar demo, I would highly recommend you check out the Occult Pedals official video for this pedal, because that's pretty much the best demo you can get for this pedal anyways. So I figured I would use a different sound source to give you a little bit of a different impression of what this pedal can do. So for the sound demo, very simple. We have this little plucky patch. Nothing too exciting, which should give a good demonstration of what this pedal can do. So that's the dry sound. So let's turn on the Rave Deluxe. Let's get some sounds. So the Rave Deluxe pedal is a pitch shifter reverb pedal with some cool modulation going on in there. Controls are pretty straightforward. You get a filter. This filters out all the high frequencies from the reverb tail. So if we put it all the way to reverb and we actually turn off the arpeggiator and give it a little bit of sustain. So that allows you to control the crispness of the highs Which is a nice control to have. When things get really high, it can get a bit weird with the pitch shifting, so it's good to just tone it down a little bit before things get too spiky. Next to that, we get a mix control. Let's put it back to 50%. There we go. Volume control. We get a decay, which goes from pretty much zero. To pretty long. I actually like to keep it pretty high because I feel like the best sound for this reverb is in the pretty long decay range. Then we get a mode control, and this what this does is determined by the switch above. So we can put it into low octave mode, and this will control how much low octave there is. Switch it to the right, you will get the high octave, and again this controls how much high octave there is. I feel in this mode, it's about here where you get the sweet spot. And if you put it in the middle, you will actually get a normal reverb without the pitching effect. And this will be your reverb duration mix. And next to that, we get the modulation, which adds a bit of a tremolo effect. So let's go to full wet for this. So there's a reverb sound. Let's turn it all the way off. Basically sets the speed of the modulation. Right around here is a very nice spot. If you move it a little bit further, it can get pretty crazy. That maxed out. Pretty fast, especially when you start to mix in a higher octave. That last bit is the filter of the system one being turned down a little bit to take out some of the highs, because I do feel like this spell does respond a little bit better when there's just a little bit less highs. So that's the Rave Deluxe on a synthesizer, on a kind of plucky sound, to give you a little bit of an idea of how it works with strong transients and what it sounds like. I think it's an excellent pedal, especially if you watch the guitar demos. That's a little bit more what it's geared toward. You can get some really cool eerie reverb sounds out of this, which work particularly well for kind of doom or stoner sort of stuff. It's very cool, and it looks very cool as well. So definitely check out the guitar demos by Occult Pedals. They are absolutely amazing to watch. And I will feature this pedal on a few more sound sources in future videos. I am interested to see what it does on voice, for instance, and I want to get it onto some pads and some other stuff. But for now, this has been the Rave Deluxe by Occult Pedals. If there are any questions, leave them down below. And for now, I'm also going to wish you a great day. See ya.